So this is the Bath and Body Works candle. So this is how it looks. So this is the white barn sweater weather scented candle. As you can see, so this is how it looks on the top. Okay. Okay, and this is how it looks on the inside. I have used it quite a lot, and this is really good for summer. I mean, so I'm sorry, this is good for winter, but actually I have purchased this is my first candle from Bath and Body Works. I have watched so many videos. This is scent like a musky kind of fragrance, so I will read a note for you. So this is the packaging, and this is 400 grams. Okay, and I purchased this when it is on sale, and I bought this for 1500. Okay, and this is a huge tub. As you can see, when you light this, it will spread all over your house. Okay, so as you can see, notes are written over here, but actually I've removed this. So it says fresh sage, juniper berry, eucalyptus. Okay, that's it. I don't know other thing. Okay, so I can only say these three: juniper, okay, fresh sage, juniper berry, as it is written over here. As you can see here, it is written over here, okay, not this one here. Okay, so I'm really sorry for the sounds. It is an auto, okay. And this is the packaging. As you can see, a huge tub. Actually, I kept over here. So this is the Bath and Body Works haul. So this is the candle. Smells really amazing. It hides all of your dirty odor from the house. Okay. It's actually 1800 on normal days, and purchase this on 1500 when it is on sale. Okay. So this is, again I'm saying, this white one sweater weather. Okay, as you can see, sweater weather. It is for cold days and for winters, but actually I bought this for nowadays. Okay, I mean, not now, I have purchased this exactly on December, but I have making haul now. Okay, on this summer days, but actually you can use this days as well. You feel sweaty and the house will get a normal smell. Okay, so you can use this for taking relaxation for you. You can light this up. Okay, very beautiful candle, blue color. So I will buy more, and I will show you product review. So this is very nice, but it's really overpowering. So if you use it for, I mean, if you light it for more than 4 to 5 hours, more than half an hour, you will get headache. For me, I get headache. I don't know about you, but it's okay. But it's really strong. It's a musky kind of fragrance, and eucalyptus is there in it, so you can tell how it smells. Okay, so this is how it looks, the matte packaging, and I really like this. For next time also I will buy this, because it's really beautiful, and it gives a lot of memories. Okay, so it's really relaxing, and I like the color of it. And hope you like this video, and if you want to watch more and more Bath and Body Works, please comment down below. If you just, please don't forget to subscribe, like and share and comment down below, and tell all your friends to subscribe to my channel. Please keep supporting me. Until then, take care, bye bye, and please, when you go out, please wear a mask. Okay, so thank you for watching, bye bye.